Casey Hess here from the Humane Society of Lebanon County, and our pet of the week is King. As you'll see, King has a really adorable underbite. It kind of makes him look like a vampire, so it's perfect for Halloween. King is a four-year-old male Shih Tzu and Spaniel mix, and he is so sweet. He's a little timid at first, but he warms right up to you as soon as he gets to know you. So he's down here at the shelter, and come on and visit King, our little vampire.